What I tried to achieve in this song is to use arpeggios in a neoclassical way, but also use a lot of different keys. For example, when I go into the main arpeggiator riffs, it starts in the key of D harmonic minor, but then in this song I use a B whole tone scale, and I also begin the song with jazz riffs in the style of Charlie Christian, morphing it into a classic rock guitarist named Alvin Lee. And so what I tried to do is use different styles and again make them my own. So here is the finish line.